my friend Ed Whitacre, AT&T, if there's ever been an exploited worker, even though they made a big deal about him getting $75 million when he retired, the man added billions of dollars of value. He was exploited. It was an outrage.